This evening, and I'm just certainly grateful to be here with you on this day. We appreciate your presence. We appreciate you coming back on this evening to be with us, and we hope, trust, and pray that our study together tonight will, or this afternoon, will not be in vain, that we'll be able to learn something from God's eternal word of truth that will cause us to be better soldiers of the cross in the future than we have been in the past. Go ahead and turn your Bibles to the 23rd division of Psalms. That's where my lesson will come from on this afternoon, the 23rd division of Psalms. And again, as we said, we hope, trust, and pray that our lesson will be informative, and hopefully when you leave that you'll have a better understanding of the 23rd division of Psalms. And I know that we have read this all of our lives, the 23rd division of Psalms, but some of you may read it for the first time this evening and have a better understanding of it, or maybe look at it a little bit differently after I teach a lesson on it on this evening. Let us pray. Dear Father God, the Father, our Lord, and our Savior, Jesus Christ, we approach thy throne this evening as humble servants in your kingdom. Father, we realize that you are the King and we are the subjects. Father, we pray that much everlasting good will come from our coming together tonight. We pray that the words of our mouth and the meditation of our hearts will be acceptable in thy sight. In Jesus' name we pray, let us all say, amen.
Amen.
You know, the Lord, he could have compared his people to anything in this world. He could have said, my people are like bears, they are strong. He could have said, my people are like lions, they are courageous, they're fearless, and they're brave. He could have said that my people are like foxes because they are shrewd and they are wise. He could have said, my people are like doves because they are so peaceful and they're meek creatures. Instead, when the Lord described his people, he called them sheep. And as you know, sheep are not the brightest animals to ever appear on the face of this earth. In fact, sheep are dumb and defenseless, and they require a shepherd to care for them, and they also require a shepherd to protect them. They require someone. The shepherd knows the sheep who are prone to wander. He knows the weaker ones